So I'm leaving Sony, a free agent, owning half of Sony. So I own half of Sony's publishing, and I'm leaving them, and they're very angry at me because of it. But I just did good business, you know. The way they get revenge is to try and destroy my album.